Good day, everyone. I'm Atsuko.
And I'm Keiko. Hi, everybody. And sorry, I'm a little tired, but I'm calling. Hi.
We're here today at Keiko-san's house in a terrace. Look at this gorgeous view. So we are near Arashiyama today, and we'd like to present a teaceremony for Australia. Yes, Australia, very good. So this location is very important for Kyoto. Kyoto is surrounded by four guardians. At the east, we have Yasaka Shrine that represents the dragon, the blue dragon. And in the west, that's here, the Matsunoo Taisha Shrine that represents the white tiger. In the south, the shrine is called Jonangu that represents the phoenix. And the north is Kamigamo Shrine, is the guarded by the turtle. So with these four guardians, Kyoto is protected. And so we are at the west, the guarded by Matsuo-jin Shrine. And we can enjoy the senki ceremony today for Australia from here. So today's setting, we have lots of the Australians. And today's sweet. Can you recognize it? Lamington. And for the tea bowl, yes, so we have this stars, gorgeous blue and stars. And it's been like a series, but this is the Australian flag special tea whisk. As we always do, we're going to present this later, so please follow, retweet, like our SNS, and please join our competition. So, with this setting, we'd like to present you a chair tea ceremony for Australia. hope you enjoyed it. And so with the tea and Lamington. It doesn't have to be the Japanese sweet. This is perfectly good for a tea ceremony or matcha. So, as always, that we'd like to present this to one of you. And with this beautiful Australian flag tea whisk made by the great whisk master Tanimura Tango Sensei to one of you. And to join this competition with Facebook, please share this video with share it. Twitter, please retweet. Instagram, please like and follow our Instagram with the hashtag Cheer Up Australia, AUS. So we await for a lot of join, and well, the situation is still not as great as before, but we're looking forward to meeting a lot of you very soon. So until then, take care. Bye.
See you soon.